look back and watch me smack that all on the floor. Smack that, give me some more. Smack that till you get sore. Smack that, oh, smack that all on the floor. Smack that, give me some more. Smack that till you get sore. Smack that,
singles match.
Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
We're going to see tonight if the mysterious Irishman will take...
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Right to him.
No kidding, this is tough. A ferocious clothesline.
That's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Hey, this may very well be it. Like from up there. Look at this.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it. Coming out for. Look at this! He's come to get him some!
We've lost control of the match.
He is struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And now Bray Wyatt. Here we go. Bray Wyatt setting it up. Look out. Xavier Woods is headed in. Oh, boy. I got two words for you. No, not those. These. Watch out.
This is WWE. You always have to be ready for a fight, and that's just to survive.
Away with the win.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.